It will be a good week if it starts with special effects and makeup like this. It is a simple cut, but we really like it. Thanks to five upcoming Kenyan filmmakers from Multimedia University of Kenya. According to our sources, the makeup was made on a close to zero budget, as compared to Hollywood special effects and makeup. The good thing is they tried. Stay tuned. Don't miss our content every week. Click subscribe, ring the bell, and see you in the next one.